I've been close to death more times than I can remember, and I never feared it. And for the first time in so long, I had something to do.